Hello and good evening, my name's John. We're here playing Glitter Mitten Grove as part of my Steam cleaning series, where I go through every game in my Steam library, eventually then arbitrarily rate and review them after just a wee bit of playtime. Now, I'm not quite sure what this game is, but I do know what this game is. I don't know the roads. We're not going to call it that, we're going to call it Steam, Capitalist, Steam Cleaning. I know what this game is, I just don't know what the road is. Alright. I've got a fairy. Heather Diddy Dance. Gives you more space to store wood. Oh. Oh, they're building something. I need more food. A chest down there. To see more. Can't. What? Oh, okay. Oh, it costs a lot of sparkles. Can I do that? That didn't give me at all what I wanted. Okay. Plant seed. Plant seed. Well, that was probably bad for my tree. Probably really bad. Light orb. Not enough sparkles. Prisms. Prism. Low on food. Can I build a pantry? I'm worried that the tree's gonna fall down. Do I not have enough? I should have enough crystals. I don't know enough houses. I fiddled around too much with the sparkles early on, that's for sure. Would like fertilize. That is making sparkles. Sparkle storage. Alright, spells. Need seeds. Okay, that worked that time. And a few more sparkles. One more sparkle, come on. Do I need a... Chop that tree down. And we can get a sight orb. Light orb. All right. All right, we're making some progress here. Two houses, there are enough houses. I'm worried these trees are gonna fall over. Hopefully the sight line will get me another tree to chop down. Almost done with Oh, the stone is stopping it. That's what I did wrong. Not enough sparkles. Two new fairies have arrived. I feel like I need another prism. I don't have enough crystals though. I need... That costs food to cast light. Okay. Thimbleberry seed found. Fight or... Okay, I don't have enough sparkle storage. Alright, so I need to get a sparkle hut. Cut wood. 90 wood there, that's pretty good. Okay. I can't build the sidearms in the ground. Firework. Oh, I need more. Oh, I need more of everything. More houses. I got lots of wood. Oh, I don't have enough wood storage. Oh, they're decaying. Oh no. Oh, the tree doesn't break. This is way more complicated than I thought it would be. Okay, well, I guess you can't do that then. Alright, let's cast, plant fireworks. I need to wait for one more sparkle. And then I can build a prism. Extra fairies arrive. Alright, so now we're short a house. What was I gonna do? I was going to build a light orb. supply of food. That's not super useful. The torches wear out? Funny sparkles. More food. Oh, there's another tree over there. I'm low on wood. Will that torch give me illumination up there? Can I cheat around a little bit like that? Wrinkleberry tree. A lot of wood. Up it down! Alright. Oops. Gotta keep collecting wood. I'm a little bummed that I ran out of wood so fast. But the stuff that decays is kind of a bummer. So, spells. Okay. All right, we're making some progress, getting deep. Spells. Fertilize. Jelly vine. Spells. Plant seed. Room to grow downwards. Alright, let's get a sight orb right on there. More food. Doing okay. Hexacom seed found. Plant seed. Can't plant seeds during winter. Okay. Spells, plant firework. A torch down here. Hopefully we have enough food. Oh, I should build something with crystals. Anything else with crystals? Ripple sea, huh? I'm worried my fairies are gonna starve. Can't fertilize very much. They're definitely going to die. Also out of lumber. The door down here. Text world. Hold Q and W to punch yourself. Okay. Storage. Found an R. So this really changed. High-end gem. Oh, jeez. Cyan key, okay. Ways blocked by shrubs. Blocked by water. A lion bunker? Okay. We have a message here. Read message. I can't take this and good luck. I can't take this. Got it. Read message. Butts ahead. I can't take this. Can't carry any more gems. Imminent butts. On the orange soapstone. Bowl full of wicker balls. Oh, that's interesting. Can I not... Oh, maybe I can't dump the gems I have. Without a sword. Okay. Two dangerous paths without a sword. The message reads, I can't take this. Welcome to Text for Character Creator. Choose a face color. Important Mass Effect 2 save. Oh no. Alright, I don't have a Mass Effect 2 save on me. Alright. Good luck. Imminent prestidigitation ahead. I can't move fast enough. Can I put gems down in the storage? You write a message. Oh, interesting. Oh, punching yourself resets your character. Okay. Can I do anything with these gems? Okay. Is there a help command? How do I drop gems? Well, I feel like I'm missing something, you know? Oh, I made it through, okay. Found the symbol. Dire shrubs. Okay, so punch myself? Well, I don't have any keys. I can't dump these gems. I feel like because I picked up so many gems, I ruined my chances. Only the mouse does anything. Well, this is something complex that I need to look into. This is Glittermitten Grove. It gets weird and it goes places. Worth checking out. Cheers.